And the hard foul on Otis Thorpe. Otis says take that. Charles says take that and that. And then the officials say, Charles, you take that and get out of here. Later in the fourth, Larry Johnson, already bothered by a sore toe, now has a sore ankle. Lands on Thorpe's foot. He would leave with a sprained right ankle. Knicks win it and do so rather comfortably, 104-84. Bryant Reeves led Vancouver with 18. The Knicks have now won six of their last seven.